very good morning to our lecturer, Ms. Nishanti. We are group 6 from MPU 3442 Community Service, and today we are going to present about one day event volunteer at the SLM Home Shelter. So you can see this is our group member, and I am Tawan Chai, and I also we all see in the program. And first, Chu Jin Siu is a team leader in the program. Following up is Chu Boi, she is the program coordinator, and Su Weijun is secondary. Next is Tang Kai. Tang Kai is in charge of the treasurer, and last Chen Jia Sun and Hafiz is in charge of the publicity. Move on is content. So the following slide, we will talk about the overall achievements, what about us and SI Home Shelter. Third is what will it be if we do differently in the program. And last is video of the project journey. Before we move on to the overall achievement, so I will give an introduction. And before we choose for the SI Home Shelter, we have went to the Miang, but we can't get the contact for Miang, so we end up decide to go for SI Home Shelter. So I will pass to my team member to talk about the overall achievement.
So welcome Ms. Shanti, and I want to present the overall achievement through SI Home Shelter. So first of all, we are succeed in carrying out fundraising activity. So we target the amount is 500, and we exceed our targeted amount of funds. And other than that, we got 7 members in our group, and we also sell fundraising. Each of all fundraising M20. And other than that, but see, in carrying out one day event, we also go for the one day event to SI Home Shelter, which is help them to clean the cat litter and sweep the floor, mop the floor, and also feed the cats. Lastly, we also raise awareness for SI Home Shelter. We also hand out flyers during the fundraising event, like go around inside or outside to let them know we are doing this activity to SI Home Shelter. So I would like to pass to Tan Kai Yi to present.
Okay, now I will talk about the short analysis of this event. First of all, is the strength. One of the strengths is to raise awareness of public towards the animal welfare. We have given out the flyers to the students of INTI and also the public so that they can know more about the animal welfare. Secondly, is to assist the animal shelter as one day volunteers on their daily tasks. We will help them to finish their works more faster. Thirdly, is to raise funds for shelter to cover their expenses like cat food, cat shampoo, and so on. Moving on to the weakness, we have lack of people in the group to carry out the duties. At first, we have only 6 members, and then we added 1 more members to our group, but we still lack of people as the other groups have 10 members. Other than that, the instructions were unclear from one of the staff at the shelter. Basically, the shelter had 3 floors, and one of the staff, which is from third floor, had given the instruction, but he didn't give the demo to our members. Moving on to the opportunities. Before this event, we had did another event, which is Work for Hope from previous course, and it is the chance for us to contribute back to the society. Secondly, is to learn how to manage an event. The tasks were delegated to each of us so that we can run our tasks more efficiently and efficiently. Third, is the shelter can look for a better location. The shelter was not easily seen by the public and also us, because they don't have a signboard, and we took about 10 minutes to look for the shelter. Lastly is the threats. One of the threats is getting injured during the event. as there is a risk that the pest might spread us. Lastly, the animal foods are necessary children. As the foods were placed on the floor and we scared that the cat scratched the package of the food and caused it to be broken. So that's all for me, and now I'll pass the next part to Hafiz.
So hello, I'm Hafiz. So I will be presenting on what would it be we do differently if we have a next chance of doing it. So the first is we choose a better location for the project. So the initial planning was to do with MIA, Salvation Independent Animal Rescue. However, we could not have an official contact. Therefore, we cannot reach any management or offices there. Therefore, we changed to SI Home Shelter. And the other problem that we have is that we have a limited amount of time since it is a short semester. So we will definitely be looking for an alternative place for the project if given the next chance. Second is surveying earlier and going to shops that offering a cheaper price. So like I mentioned earlier, we have a limited amount of time. We bought most of our stuff that we used in the project from supermarket that are quite expensive compared to other pet shop, pet shops. Then the third is we would look for more members. So compared to other groups, most of I would say majority of them have 10 members at least. However, our groups only have 7. It highly affects our efficiency and productivity. So before we show you the video. So initially we gathered, before we go to SI Home Shelter that is located in Jalam, we gathered at SS14 and we split by 2 cars, and as we reach there we are separated to 3 groups. The first group is Huying, Jinsu and Wan Chai. Second group is myself and Kai. The third group is Jax and Weijun. So each group are given different tasks on different levels. So this is the video.
Thank you. this is the end of the video. It also means the end of our presentation. So I'd like to thank you for the attention given. So thank you very much. That's all from us.